Why does water dance on a hot pan? 'Cause it likes to sizzle. And 100 degrees Celsius. Get ready, water droplets. It's time to boil and evaporate. Okay, let's cross 200 degrees, guys. Whoa! It's so hot that the lower part of the water droplet immediately vaporizes. An insulating vapor pocket is created beneath the droplet. And now, the vapor molecules are trying to escape from it. They are pushing the droplet around, making it dance. This is called the Leidenfrost effect.